Step 1. Download Cryptex with the link in my bio. Step 2. Enable your CPU or graphics card. Step 3. Wait. Your PC should start to heat up soon.